Welcome to a mysterious trip into an old cemetery that is dark and full of stories. Ghosts and spirits are said to haunt this cemetery, which has long been thought to be cursed. However, no one knows when or why the curse began. In this video, we'll explore the theory surrounding the curse and uncover the secrets hidden within this cemetery. The abandoned cemetery in an unknown place has been thought to be cursed for a long time because strange things have been said to happen there. Although there is no record of when or why the curse began, locals have come up with several theories, including the mistreatment of graves, the land being taken from Native Americans, and spirits seeking vengeance. The impact of the curse on the surrounding area has been significant, and many people believe the curse can be broken if the cemetery is cleaned up and returned to its original state. A group of researchers looked into the cemetery to find out what it was all about, but they were turned away by the locals and had trouble because the graves weren't marked. Still, they found signs of disrespectful behavior, unmarked graves, and paranormal activity, all of which could have caused the curse. The investigation helped shed light on the mystery surrounding the abandoned cemetery. The people who live in the area have long thought that the cemetery, which is now empty, is a place where strange things happen. Tales of fatalities that can't be explained and other bizarre occurrences happen there, they say. People who have been to the cemetery have said that they felt scared and worried, and others have said that they saw ghosts and heard strange noises. One of the best-known urban legends about the place is that kids who went to the graveyard at night were killed. They decided to go to the cemetery, but as soon as they got there, they heard strange noises and felt uneasy. One of the members of the group slumped to the floor and began writhing in pain. The others did everything they could to help him, but he died as they were holding him. Before anything happened, the cemetery was already filled with paranormal activity. There is no record of when or why the curse on the forgotten cemetery started. Therefore, its roots are unknown. Some people think that the curse began when the land on which the cemetery was built was taken from the Native Americans. Some people think the curse is caused by grave robbing and other disrespectful things done in the cemetery. Another myth is that the curse is caused by a spirit seeking vengeance on the living for insulting the dead. According to folklore, anyone who enters the cemetery will be haunted by the ghost of a past resident and cursed to a life of sorrow and an early death. Those who live near the old cemetery have their own myths and ideas concerning the curse. Many people avoid visiting there because they believe it is cursed, and if they go in, they would catch the curse. Some people think that the curse can be broken if the right rituals are done or if enough sacrifices are made to the spirits. Some believe that the cemetery's decay and neglect played a role in the curse. Many people believe that the curse will be lifted if the cemetery is cleaned up and return to its original state. Even though there are many legends and stories about the curse of the forgotten cemetery, one thing is certain. It has had a big effect on the area around it. As long as people keep saying that they've seen ghosts, the cemetery has become both scary and interesting to people in the area and from farther away. They're hearing the stories and rumors about the old cemetery, a group of researchers decided to look into it to find out what secrets were hidden there. They're hearing the stories and rumors about the old cemetery, a group of researchers decided to look into it to find out what secrets were hidden there. They spent weeks looking into the history of the cemetery, talking to locals, and looking at the site to see if they could find any clues about the curse and the strange things that had been said to happen there. During their first look into the cemetery, the researchers were struck by how creepy it felt. The overgrown plants, broken down graves, and eerie quiet all added to a strong feeling of unease. Despite their fear, the researchers pressed on, determined to uncover the truth. As the researchers dug deeper into the mystery of the empty cemetery, they ran into a number of problems that made it hard for them to do their work. One of the main challenges they faced was a lack of documentation and historical records about the cemetery. The cemetery had been abandoned for so long that many of the graves were unmarked or had been destroyed, and there were no surviving records about the people buried there. Some of the locals were also against the researchers because they didn't want strangers poking around in their cemetery. Some people even accused the researchers of disrespecting the dead and exacerbating the curse. Even though there were problems, the researchers kept digging, determined to find out what was going on in the old cemetery. As the researchers continued to explore the cemetery, they began to make some startling discoveries. They found signs that graves had been disrespected and messed with, which suggests that the curse may have been caused by disrespectful acts in the cemetery. They also found signs of unmarked graves, which suggests that the cemetery may have been used to bury people who didn't get proper funerals. This discovery brought attention to the history of underrepresented groups and show how important it is to keep historical sites in good shape. The researchers also uncovered evidence of supernatural activity, including unexplained noises and ghostly apparitions. While these findings did not necessarily prove the existence of a curse, they did suggest that something unusual was happening within the cemetery. As the investigation continued, the researchers began to piece together a more complete picture of the history of the abandoned cemetery and the events that may have led to the curse. While there were still many unanswered questions, the discoveries made during the investigation helped to shed light on the mystery surrounding the abandoned cemetery. The now closed cemetery has long been thought to be a haunted place by the locals. They assert that odd deaths and other odd occurrences take place there. Some people who went to the cemetery said they felt scared and uneasy, and some said they saw ghosts and heard strange noises. One of the best known urban legends is about young people going to the cemetery at night. This is where the story takes place. They made the decision to go to the cemetery, but as soon as they got there, they heard strange noises and became uneasy. A group member collapsed to the ground and writhed in pain. While they were holding him, he passed away despite their best efforts. The cemetery was already humming with paranormal energy before anything happened. No one knows when or why the curse on the old cemetery started, so it is still a mystery where it came from. Some believe that the taking of Native Americans' land for the construction of the cemetery is what started the cemetery's curse. Grave robbing and other disrespectful behavior in cemeteries, according to some, is what starts the curse. Another idea is that the curse is put on the living by a ghost who wants to get back at the dead for making them unhappy. The spirit of a past resident is said to haunt the cemetery, and anyone who enters will be doomed to a life of misery and an early death. Those who live close to the old cemetery have different ideas and beliefs regarding the curse. Many people steer clear of going there because they think it's cursed, and if they do, they'll get the curse. Some people think that by executing the right rituals or offering enough sacrifices to the spirits, the curse can be lifted. Some believe that the curse was caused by the cemetery's deterioration and neglect. Many people think that the curse will be lifted if the cemetery is cleaned up and returned to its original condition. No matter how many myths and lore there are about the curse of the forgotten cemetery, one thing is for sure. It has had a significant impact on the neighborhood. Locals and tourists from other places have heard stories about ghosts and other strange things happening in the cemetery. The curse that had afflicted the old cemetery for decades began to make sense as the researchers dug deeper into the site. They investigated and found that the curse was not caused by supernatural forces, but rather a sad event. They found out that a crew had been hired decades before to create a new burial in the cemetery. After hitting a gas line, there was an explosion that killed several workers and caused a lot of damage to the area. The explosion was so powerful that it created a deep hole that people began to refer to as the curse pit. To explain the tragedy, locals turned to supernatural causes, and the urban legend of a curse on the cemetery was formed. But the researchers were able to find out what was really going on and put an end to the superstitions that had been around for a long time because of the curse. Even though it was found that the curse wasn't caused by supernatural forces, it still had a big effect on how people felt in the neighborhood. Because the curse has been around for a long time, many people thought the cemetery was haunted by the souls of the dead. The researchers found that many people's fears and anxieties were impacted psychologically by the curse, making it clear that the curse had a profound effect on the community. They also said that the curse changed how locals felt about the cemetery and its history, and that the story was to blame for the site being ignored and forgotten. The researchers, along with the help of the locals, were able to break the curse and return the cemetery to its proper position in history after the truth behind it had been exposed. They held a number of memorial services to honor the dead and teach the public about the cemetery's history. Both of these events brought in a lot of people and brought attention to the cultural and historical importance of the site. The researchers also worked with city officials to raise money to fix up the cemetery, which was in bad shape. Community members and volunteers helped to clean up the area, fix any broken monuments, and make the space feel more courteous and friendly for visitors. By showing how important it is to protect historical sites and remember the dead, the curse's end helped the local community. It also helped clear up myths about the cemetery's history, which made it possible to learn more about its past. An important lesson from the investigation into the forgotten graveyard was how important it is to take care of cemeteries and remember the dead. Over time, the area had been forgotten, and the graves had become overgrown and broken, with many of the headstones missing altogether. Researchers thought that not taking care of the cemetery was disrespectful to the dead and a waste of valuable cultural and historical information. Preserving the graves and headstones allows historians to learn more about the people buried there and the community's past. The research showed that it is very important for every funeral to be done with the utmost respect and dignity. This oversight led to the tragedy that birthed the curse, and it should serve as a cautionary tale about becoming too casual with the dead. The discovery of the forgotten cemetery showed how important it is to keep history intact. The cemetery was a place where people could learn about their culture and history and feel a connection to the past. Researchers can learn more about the history and culture of a community by visiting historical sites that have been preserved. This also helps them understand how society has changed over time. Keeping historical artifacts around does more than just give people today and in the future a window into the past through which they can learn and get ideas. Also, cultural and historical landmarks that have been preserved can bring in tourists and investors, which is good for the local economy. Another theme that came out of the investigation of the Forgotten Cemetery was how important it is to honor the dead. Many in the neighborhood avoided the cemetery out of fear of the curse that they claimed was attached to it. The study's authors stressed how important it is to treat the dead with dignity and respect, to celebrate their lives, and to remember them after they are gone. All parts of the burial process should be done with the utmost respect, from taking care of the dead person's body to building graves and headstones to taking care of cemeteries. Remembering the dead is a powerful way to reflect on the transience of life and the value of being kind to one another. Celebrating the lives of the departed is an act of kindness that helps us develop a culture that respects life and the worth of every person. The curse of the abandoned cemetery. Uncovering the mysteries of the forgotten dead has been a trip of discovery, investigation, and thought. The story began with the inexplicable death surrounding the cemetery and the mythology of the curse, and went through the trials and findings of the research, the stories of the forgotten dead, and the reality behind the curse. Throughout the story, we talked about how important it is to keep history alive, how important it is to respect the dead, and what we can learn from the tragedy that led to the curse. The story also shows how neglect and superstition can hurt a community, and how information and investigation can help dispel myths and build a society with more compassion and respect. The trip through the curse of the abandoned cemetery has been difficult and emotional, but it has also been a path of development and learning. The study of the cemetery uncovered many secrets and stories, some of which were sad and some of which were happy, but they all added to the rich history and culture of the area. Throughout the examination, the researchers encountered numerous problems, including money, access, and community collaboration. Yet, with patience and determination, they were able to unearth the truth behind the curse and shine light on the forgotten dead. The trip through the curse of the abandoned cemetery was also a reminder of the power of community and how important it is to work together to remember and keep the past alive. Researchers worked with local experts, historians, and community members to find out about the history and culture of the area. Their work will be a valuable resource for people in the future. The curse of the abandoned cemetery. Uncovering the mysteries of the forgotten dead is more than just a story about a cursed cemetery. It reminds us how important it is to keep our history and culture alive, remember the dead, and learn from our mistakes. It is a call to action for all of us to accept responsibility for our history and present, and to work together to create a better future for all. As we move forward, we must try to remember and honor the forgotten dead and build a society that values the contributions and worth of everyone, no matter where they come from or what their circumstances are. We can preserve our history and culture while also building a brighter future for ourselves and future generations if we work together.